now is all arm. And you're just swinging really fast with your arm. Most of the power should come from the wrist here. So you hold your grip pretty loose. You're supposed to hold your grip pretty loose. So my grip, my racket can almost fall. It can like slide right, pretty easy. And then, so I'm loose here. I'm loose, loose, loose. And do you see this gap in my hand right here? You squeeze, like you squeeze your pinky down, and that's where all the wrists are. So you should be able to get more than enough power. Come up here, right? To the wrist now. And then once you get the whole arm into it, you get even arm and legs, you get even more power. But right now, you gotta get more wrist. And your serve is, does too much spin on it. It's too much slice. I don't know, is that your first serve or your second serve? Okay, well, the second serve should be a kick, so it's gonna be a slice serve. So it should be good. Your serve should be going out. Instead of around. Do you want to work on your first serve or second serve? So then you have, that means you have to pronate. So when you snap your wrist, you have to go out. This is pronation here. Right now you're not turning at all, and you're just keeping it all the way around here. You have to pronate outwards, and that's how your serve is going to be flat. See how mine's like much flatter than yours? Right? And I'm not swinging, I mean, I'm not even using my full swing now. Try to get loose grip here, snap your wrist. And that's kind of what I'm doing. Off, that means it's a bad toss. It means you gotta lean for it. If you toss the ball in your palm, the ball will come back to you in your palm. See how my ball is spinning here? coming back at me. You don't want your toss. If your ball's spinning, the toss isn't going to be accurate. So if you hold in your fingertips like this, the ball won't spin. See how my ball's not spinning? Okay. If you hold it here, the ball's going to spin and it like spins back at you. So if you're here, your toss is going to be accurate every time. The number one reason why the pros say they miss their serve is because it was bad. Because they've hit so many serves, their form is the exact same every time. The only reason they miss it is about the ball. Do you see how he's hitting it? Do you see how he's hitting it over?
Mm-hmm.
See how it's like directly in front of him? It should be right here. This is where you're hitting. Don't even swing. Hold the ball on your fingertips. Don't let the ball spin. Over your head here, you have to come, it forces you to like come around it. If you dab it out to the right, you can pronate out